Look, I know what you're thinking, that I've become one of them, but I'm still Nubian. I'll always be Nubian.
Of course.
I grew up in your hometown, at least began to grow. I hadn't got to my first shave before the body blow. Egyptians in the courtyard, my family in chains. You witnessed our reproduction, which possibly explained how I know you. That fateful morning, my family enjoyed a privileged existence, for my father was employed as advisor to the king, no less, which surely rings a bell. For as you are his daughter, you probably can tell how I know you. Of hope for freedom, no terror can subdue.
My only hope is silence. You've never seen my face.
No, you remain a princess in any time or place. But our people will keep your secret.
No, you must not tell anyone who I am. From now on, I'm nothing but a gift from an Egyptian captain